What the fuck? Really? Okay. Chris has better with a gun than Ben. He actually uses it. He actually uses it, like Ben is. Doesn't seem to know how to use silly shit.
Come on! Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah.
Why? Oh boy.
Never mind. I can see the sewer when we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Oh guys, that zombie. That's he's hanging himself. Where's the answer?
Hold on, Ben. I've got you. Ben, climb up. Come on, you can do it.
There's no time. You have to go now.
Quit fucking around, Ben. Come on.
Let go, damn it. Get the others out of here.
Lee.
What do I have on my side? Kenny or Ben? Guys, Ben by his side? With badass? Drive boat? Or the way kid has gotten everybody killed?
Let me go.
That was the easiest decision in the game. To me, that was...
Omid?
Clementine.
Uh-oh.
Clementine!
Okay, got in. It's Clem.
You made it back!
Told you yep. I would, didn't I?
Did you find my parents?
No, we didn't.
No, we didn't. Sorry, sweetie. I looked for them. No.
Clementine, what happened here?
One of those things got inside. It tried to get upstairs. I stopped it.
Upstairs? Omid!
You did good, kiddo. Real good. Hey, what do you say we go check on Omid?
Yeah.
Krista? Everything okay?
Omid!
Oh, no.
Hold on. Is he dead?
Krista, don't! Stay back!
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him.
Hey. Back already?
We got you.
Son of a gun, he scared the hell out of us.
I feel like I could use some. Where's Ben?
He didn't make it.
What happened?
Dumb son of a bitch nearly got us all killed. Lee stepped up and did what he had to. That's what happened.
Oh, thanks, Kenny.
Nice going, asshole.
What's eating you?
Yeah. I did what I had to, but I don't expect Clementine to understand that. Hell, I don't want her to understand it.
You did the right thing. Trust me, she'll understand. I'm gonna go start work on the boat.
You do that.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes, thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
About what happened to Bree?
Don't beat yourself up over it. It was nothing you could have done. You want to know the worst part?
What?
I don't feel much. I mean, I don't feel enough. Shouldn't I be broken up over what happened to her? That's how I was when I lost my daughter. When I lost my friends in those first few weeks. But now, it's like I just take something like this in stride. Like this is what our world is now. Better just get used to it.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance?
Well, what do you
somewhere?
Well,
she
you got any ferry there?
Because I
don't think I got rid of the dead island over there. Well, we might.
What kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands. Take her back with me to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden. A lot of us have had kids of our own, and now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise you. That's what you want for her, isn't it? Be safe?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away. What you want to do right now?
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not. And staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
Oh.
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take it.
What an ass you turned out to be.
Hey, going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been fun.
There you go, the boat with.
Talking about. Kenny's working on the boat right now. Thought you were coming with us. God knows you earned it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been thinking it over. It's not for me. Sounds like it'd be pretty crowded, and I never did like the water.
You sure about this?
I'm sure. I've always done better on my own, anyhow. Listen, I'm not much for goodbyes. Tell the others for me?
Sure.
Bye, Molly.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Lee.
Hope we see you maybe in season 3. I don't think we ever saw you in season 2.
You know she thinks the world of you.
Good luck.
Ain't nothing to do with luck.
So sad we don't see Molly again.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
I don't know. We'll figure it out. We always do. Graham, honey, what's wrong?
What happened to Ben? What did Kenny mean when he said You did what you had to.
It won't do any good to dwell on it, Clementine.
I want to know what happened. Ben was my friend. I liked him.
I know, Clem. I did, too.
I mean, the guy who, almost got you killed, almost got the group killed, sometimes.
But I'm just one person.
Not to me.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
Sure. We'll look before we leave.
Really? You'll take me to Crawford so we can look? I knew you didn't really mean it.
There's nothing left in Crawford. Sorry. Because there they didn't survive. I didn't like that, but I didn't want to really, like, what the hell, are we gonna tell her no? There was no good option there. The best option would have been saying nothing. I didn't know what to do there. I didn't like lying there. Yeah, I don't like lying, but sometimes you have to lie. Don't make me have to be the bad guy here. Saying no is no better anyway, because you tell them, oh, by the way, we're not going to go look. Well, we know Crawford's the dead end anyway. Well, pretty much know their parents are probably dead. At least the father, because the fact that there is a... You're at the answer machine in episode 1, you pretty much could tell he got bitten.
Clementine?
We never found out what happened to our mother yet. Right in the eye socket, what was left of it. Oh, fuck. Seriously, there was no good option. Tell her, but we're not gonna go look for your parents.
What are you doing out here? It ain't safe. Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
Oh my god.
No way. No, no fucking way.
There's no time to worry about.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is.
At least he helped, fix Omid.
What do you need from us?